Hey y'all, Irix Guy here, and this is 5K30 linear mode. So tell me what you think. Do you like the linear mode in 5K30 better than the 5K30 wide? You know, this is a, you know, a good test. I've got my Hero 9 Black on my shoulder strap of my backpack, and you can find that mount and then also the Hero 9 Black, expand this video's description and then click the link there. But what I'm trying to do is determine, is GoPro Hero 9 Black wide or GoPro Hero 9 Black linear mode better? Now, if you don't know what linear mode is, at a high level, it cuts out that fisheye. So, you know, kind of the curve type look of the video, linear mode pretty much cuts that out. So while you're watching this, the visual should be more like a, let's just say, like a traditional type camera, like this mirrorless camera that I've got. You know, as far as, you know, you got your wide screen and you don't have that fisheye look. Now, granted, you could put a fisheye lens on a mirrorless camera like that, like this one in my hand, and you could get that, you know, that GoPro type fisheye look. But, you know, I'm kind of on the fence because my goal is to determine which GoPro Hero 9 video setting is best. So I think I'm gonna stick with this backpack strap mount just because the stabilization's so good. And then that way I've got my hands free for hiking poles, water bottle, my primary camera, you know, whatever. But how does this linear mode look in 5K30? And do you prefer linear mode or the wide mode, and why? You know, why do you like one better than the other? Because I want to standardize this. You know, for my Appalachian Trail videos, I want to use the same video format and settings, you know, the linear or wide, whatever my viewers thinks best, and stick with it. And then that way, when I'm editing, you know, I've reduced the number of variables within post-production, because what you don't want to do, at least what I don't want to do, is have to, have a different, have a different format every time that I'm, importing and preparing video within post. So yeah, tell me what y'all think. Again, this was 5K30 linear. Do you like it, or do you prefer the wide mode? Tell me what you think within the comment section below, and be sure to subscribe. It's youtube.com/IrixGuy. Y'all have a good day. Hey y'all, Captain Irix Guy here. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you did, please be sure to subscribe. It's youtube.com/IrixGuy. And ring that bell icon when you do to be notified whenever I post another video. Thanks for your viewership, and y'all have a good day.